Vestaron is a small biotech startup company that is built on the premise that if spiders don't kill insects, they don't eat. The consumers have become much more aware of what goes into their produce, their fruits and their vegetables, including chemical residues that are used to produce them. We're a company that's taken spiders, we isolate the venom, pick out those components of the venom which are perfectly safe for humans and the environment, and using those isolated components, then we make insecticides from them.
I'm Alvar Carlson, and I'm a senior scientist with Vestaron. So one of the things we work on is protecting corn from corn rootworm and transferring the traits we work in and yeast into plants. Within the corn belt, there's a pest called corn rootworm, and it is resistant to some of the traits that are currently used to control the damage. We are bringing forward our trait as an alternate or as an add-on to stack with the existing traits to protect the crop from corn rootworm damage.
The company was founded in 2005, and we moved to here in Michigan in 2005. We were going to some pretty stiff financial headwinds in terms of the economic environment at the time, and the MEDC came through with money that was really instrumental in us surviving to this, get to this point.
It started with some academic work, actually starting at the University of Connecticut, but the company, when formed, found its first monies to start the company here in Kalamazoo. The facilities here have been tremendous. We've been able to recruit really amazing scientific talent here in Michigan. We've recruited straight out of a number of the universities in the area, so the talent here has been fantastic. We're in a food and ag focused company, and Michigan is a great state for ag companies. I only learned recently that Michigan's second only to California in terms of having the largest number of different types of crops grown in the state, and so having that economy so close to the company has enabled us to test our product locally, and quite frankly, that's led to direct innovation that's moved us forward.
I'd take a real hard look at Michigan. I think Michigan provides a nice combination of relatively inexpensive cost of living, inexpensive cost of doing business, and as Bob said, a lot of talent. And I think Michigan is a good place to look.